break. Now I know what it takes. I'm putting a new face on the old one, ready for anything. Playing with fate, not a moment too late. Showing the whole world nothing can get me down. Ooh-hoo.
Give me a break.
Yeah, yeah.
Give me a break.
'Cause I sure need one.
Give me a break.
Hello? Oh, hello, Carl. How are you? Well, I don't want to talk to you either.
I'll talk to him.
Doesn't want to talk to you either. You're calling to wish Nell a happy birthday.
I can't believe it. As busy as he is in England, he remembered to call Nell on her birthday.
Hang on, Carl. I hear her coming.
Anyone see my keys?
Nell, Carl's calling to wish you a happy birthday.
Whoa! Everybody not to mention those two words. First of all, they don't go together. There is nothing happy about a birthday.
He's coming, Carl. Hang on.
I don't know why you're so uptight. You're going out with Addie Wilson for your birthday.
There. You said it again. Go to your room.
But you are going out.
But not to celebrate that ugly word. We're going to talk about the Caribbean cruise we're going to take.
She's just coming through the door, Carl. Hang on. Now, the man got up at 3 o'clock in the morning to call you. It's 8 hours later in England.
See? In England, I'm already an old lady.
She's right here, Carl. She can't wait to talk to you.
I got him.
Nell, say something to Carl, for heaven's sake, on your birthday.
Goodbye.
Oh. Hello? Oh, hi, Julie. Say, Nell, Julie's calling you from San Francisco.
Oh, Nell, cheer up. It's your birthday.
Addie, look at those kids. They're having such fun, and they're young. Oh, I hate them.
Would you stop it? Now, look, it's not the end of the world. You're only 33. You are being silly.
I'm not being silly, Addie. I'm getting old.
Oh, you are not.
Oh, yes, I am.
You are not.
Yes, I am.
Well, I did notice a few wrinkles around those eyes, honey.
Now, hold on, sister, honey. If I'm getting old, so are you. You'll be 33 in 2 months.
I will.
I forgot I feel so young.
You don't look young.
Look, don't jump on me just because I'm younger than you.
By 2 months, Addie, you're only younger than me by 2 months, and that's only because your mother carried you too long.
You know, you are worrying over nothing. I mean, everyone knows that women get more attractive as they get older. Look at Lena Horne.
Lena Horne does not shop at Pick and Save.
You can come out now. It's for the kid at the next table.
Oh, isn't it cute? She's 18.
You better not get me a cake. I told you I don't want to make a fuss about my birthday.
I know. You haven't stopped talking about it all year. Look, I'm gonna go powder my nose. You wanna come?
No. When you're 33, you don't wanna look in a mirror.
A little more coffee, Mama?
Why are you calling me Mama?
Because you are a fine-looking mama.
Get out of here. Well, all right, just a little.
You know, if you'd like a little trivia, I get off work at 10.
You better watch it before you get me arrested for robbing a cradle.
Oh, so you think I'm too young for you?
Well, maybe just a little.
Look, I'm 27, sweetheart. How old are you?
28.
I'll see you at 10.
Hello, Addie.
What happened to you?
I think I just found out how Lena Horne feels.
Well, it's about time you got in a good mood. Let's talk about the cruise.
Oh, girl, I cannot wait. The romance of being on the open sea, the ocean breeze, the moon casting shadows on the deck while down below, men stoking the furnace, sweat glistening all over their muscular bodies.
Not quite. You see, on this boat, down below is one Panamanian in a white suit running the ship by a computer.
Does he dance?
Addie, we wish you a happy birthday.
Addie, we wish you a happy birthday, 'cause you're 33.
You told me you were 28.
You told me the salmon was fresh.
Yeah, I'm working late tonight.
Well, don't be a party pooper. Blow it out and make a wish. Did your wish come true?
No, I didn't have enough guts to throw this cake in your face.
No, you're making a big deal out of nothing. You know, when I told the girls in the ladies' room that we were spending your 33rd birthday together, they thought it was the sweetest thing in the world.
The girls in the ladies' room? Is there anyone in Glen Lawn who doesn't know how old I am? Why don't you just get up on the stage and announce it in the microphone?
No, please, always remember, today is the first day of the rest of your life.
Did you get that in the ladies' room, too?
Cake and let's talk about the crew. Listen to this. Sunrise Cruise presents 7 star-filled nights dancing till dawn aboard the SS Desperado. A week of fun for singles 18 to 32. Doesn't that sound exciting?
32?
Yes.
32?
Yes.
Addie, why didn't you tell me? I'm 33. I can't go.
Well, of course you can. You'll just have to lie about your age.
I'm not going to lie about my age. I have never lied about my age. Shut up.
Well, if you won't sign up for the Sunrise Cruise, then you'll have to sign up for the Sunset Cruise. Oh. 33 to 70. 6 medically supervised days in SS Viejo with low salt dining and dancing till dark.
Let me see. Why would they make 32 the cutoff?
Because they don't want old people spoiling our fun.
Thank you. You just gave me the guts. Calm. You've just given me the worst birthday of my life. At least my family listens to me. I tell them to forget my birthday, and they respect that. Surprise! I'm promised. Simpson, what are you doing?
Taking pictures. You're gonna love them, Nell. I'm the official police photographer. I take great mug shots. Could I just get a profile up against the wall?
Simpson, I don't want my picture taken, and I don't want a birthday party. You guys promised me.
We didn't really know.
Oh, liar, liar, pants on fire.
Oh, Nell, come on. The kids went to a lot of trouble.
Yeah, Nell, I got your present. Please open it. Please.
All right. Happy birthday to my favorite person in the whole world. And Hole is spelled H-O-L-E. Oh, will you look? On the back is a recipe for peanut butter cookies.
I figured it's something you wouldn't buy for yourself.
Oh, here's something else. I love you.
Nell, the chief said open his first.
Why?
Huh? Read the card, Nell. It's very poetic.
Okay. Today is the first day of the rest of your life. The chief must have run into Addie in the powder room.
Come on, Nell. Open it up quick.
Beautiful.
Here, Nell. I'll show you how it works.
I know how it works, Simpson.
Well, not this one. It's got steam and spray and starch and everything. I filled it up. It's all ready to go.
We wish you a happy birthday.
Nice.
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Well, blow them out.
Blow them out? They don't have that many candles in the Vatican. I'm sorry. I'm getting old, and I hate it. Oh, well, I shouldn't complain. I've lived a good life. Memories all alone in the moonlight. I can smile at the old days. I was beautiful. What?
We have something for you to show you how much we love you.
I thought I told you not to get me anything.
I think you're gonna like this.
Yeah, it was Julie's idea.
Let me guess. It's a gift certificate for a 10-gallon can of Geritol.
I'll split it with you.
My birth certificate.
Read it. Read it out loud.
Where in the world did you kids get this?
In the Smithsonian.
Come on, Nell, read it. Read it.
Nellie Ruth Hopper, Tuscaloosa County Hospital, October 6, 1952.
51. 1952. No, see, we were born in 1951. That's why we'll be 33 this year.
Addie, I'm standing here with my birth certificate in my hand, and it says 1952.
Let me see that. It's a lie.
The state of Alabama never lies.
No, no, see, this can't be true, because if this is true, then that means today you are 32.
It's not important how old I am. What is important is that I am 10 months, 3 weeks, and 2 days younger than you.
Of my life. Oh, celebration time. Come on.
do.
You know, I'm still not sure I'm buying this. This is crazy.
I know. And yet there's something so right about it. You scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Hey, I used to see that when I was a kid.
I still am.
Oh, boy, I'm 32.
Boy, look at Nell. Found out she's a year younger. She's a new person.
That's women for you. They're all the same. Worry half their lives over getting old. That's why they all look so bad.
Nell, I don't understand. I mean, how could you be wrong about your age all these years?
Yeah, you'd think your mother would have told you.
Yeah. Why wouldn't my... Ah, now I remember. It's coming back to me. My first lunchbox.
You remember your first lunchbox?
Oh, yeah. It was shaped like a little red schoolhouse with little red windows and a little red chimney and a little white teacher in the door. I remember because Mama painted her face black.
Now, what has that got to do with your birth certificate?
Don't you see? Mama always thought I was bright for my age, so she enrolled me in school when I was 5, but told them I was 6.
Well, didn't anyone notice how small you were for 6?
I was tall for 6. I'm short for 32.
Nell, now that you're a year younger, that means you actually got married when you were...
much too young. I'm too young.
That means you started dating when you were...
Just a baby.
That means you started fooling around when you were all...
Reminds me, I'm gonna have to call my first love. Good old Charlie Johnson. It's a good thing he didn't get arrested.
Well, how far did you go with him?
Louisville. You know what, Addie? First thing in the morning, we're gonna have to sign up for that cruise, because if you miss it this year, by the time it comes around again, you're gonna have to lie about your age, honey.
Thank you, girls. Joey. Good night, Grandpa Simpson. And Nell, I just want you to know, this is the worst birthday party I've ever been to.
I loved it.
Oh. Boy, these TV crossword puzzles are really tough.
What do you need?
A once popular variety show host, Ed... blank.
Katie.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Red.
When do you girls get that?
TV character in a long-running sci-fi series with funny ears. Lassie. Too many letters.
Too many feet.
Hi, Sam. I came back here to see Nell.
Oh, she's in the kitchen making peanut butter cookies with Joey.
Would you ask her to come out here? I have something to say to her and the two of you.
Nell, Addie's here.
With a chip on her shoulder.
Girls, go in and get some cookies before Joey eats them all.
Okay.
Hello, Addie. I do hope that you're in a better mood.
No, I am furious. Furious with myself.
Addie. It's not your fault that I'm younger than you are. It's your mama's fault. She should have had you when my mama had me.
The reason I'm furious is because I've allowed this to upset me. So you're younger than I am. So what? I mean, why should I let that bother me? Look at Shirley MacLaine. Doesn't bother her that she turned 50.
She'll have to lie like hell to get on that cruise.
There. You see, they're the ones. They're the cause of this obsession we American women have with youth.
Those two?
Men. See, they pigeonhole us. They try to make us believe that we're the stereotypical women they've created, afraid of growing older. And I am furious because I fell into their sophisticated sexist trap.
It's a good thing you didn't fall into their guacamole.
stupid. I mean, I find out my best friend is a year younger than I am, and what do? I punish myself because suddenly I feel older. That's dumb. I mean, I am the same age I was when I woke up this morning. I'm not. And I'm happy that you're not, because I'm a better person for this. I mean, I appreciate what I am. I am proud to be almost 33. And I want you to know, I want the world to know, that never again will Adelaide Wilson be envious of Nellie Ruth Harper just because she's a year younger than I am. I am going for a cookie.
You know, for her age, she has a marvelous body. And not a sincere bone in it.
So, don't you kids worry. Nell and I are closer than we've ever been.
That's great, because you're such a good friend to her.
Yeah, we were feeling guilty.
Guilty?
Well, it was our gift that caused all the trouble.
Oh, don't feel that way. Besides, look at how happy you girls made Nell.
Well, I helped too. They used my eraser.
Joey! Eraser?
Well, now that she doesn't care anymore, let's tell her.
Okay. We changed the date on her birth certificate from 1951 to 1952. She was so upset about getting older, we couldn't stand it.
Yeah, we wanted to make her feel younger, so we gave her an extra year for her birthday.
Oh, you kids. Mwah. You know what? That is the sweetest, kindest, most thoughtful, loving gift anyone could give anyone. Oh, now.
Nell, I was proud of you when Addie told you about your birth certificate.
Yeah, you picked up the bowl of guacamole, but you never threw it at her.
Well, now that I'm older, I'm more mature. Besides, Simpson ate all the dip.
I love that crazy story you made up about that little red schoolhouse and your mother lying about your age.
I bought it. You know, that's what bothers me. I know that story is true. I remember the schoolhouse, and I remember the lunchbox, and I remember Mama say...
What?
The story is true, but it didn't happen to me. It happened to my rotten little sister, Loretta. She's the one who started school a year early.
Then your sister's actually a year younger than she thinks she is.
Mm-hmm. And if you ever tell her, I'll kill you.
Thank you.